from way back in the day. She flew all the way out to Chicago to see us perform. That's what you call a fan. Big up God save to the place. The man here to the my right. He was playing the keyboard for us over the years, you know. I say he went off with that shit. And after the beat, we're doing this thing. And tonight it's all about Carl Sagan. The band is just about ready. Yo, remember, this is not just a stage show, you know. I feel like dancing. I don't know who else feel like dancing, but I want people. As a matter of fact, we got a lot of people back here cluttered up one specific area. There's a lot of room right here. I don't want to block people off. I know you want to see what's going on, but you need to be on the dance floor as well. And I hope the music is so good. I'm not gonna be able to contain myself. It's getting hot in here. For real. So I said, plenty of dancing. Plenty of dancing. But we have a good time. We know that one. Are you having a good time? Are you having a good time? You want more music? Are you ready for Derrick Barnett and say it? I want to hear you louder. You know what?
Thank you. open like this.
Sure.